So I'm with Matt O'Donnell. He is a 9-year CFL veteran, and he is a winner of the Grey Cup in 2015. Can you recall a moment when your mentor really made a difference or an impact in your life?
It would have to be when I was getting bullied in elementary school. My brother just went off to high school, and he lent me his ear and gave me some really good advice about how to deal with him. No matter what happens, you know, bullying's always going to be out there. And sometimes bullies are just the people that are having troubles themselves. Sometimes it's just to persevere it, but if it does become a problem, definitely talk to someone you trust.
What about me? Do you have any advice for me?
Well, I'd ask you, do you think you're a mentor or a mentee right now?
I think I'm kind of both, because I think my sister looks up to me and my dad's like my mentor, so yeah.
No matter what stage you are in your life, chances are you're a mentor and a mentee. Whether you're learning a new skill or working away at school, maybe a subject you're not really good at, asking someone for help or to study with you, that's someone who's gonna be a mentor to you.
Are you saying like you don't need to win a Grey Cup to be a mentor?
No, you don't need to win anything to be a mentor. I think being a mentor is just being there every day for people. It's going the extra mile just for the little things and not caring about recognition.